ये करके दिखाओ ये, फिर ये, अब ये करके दिखाओ ये कर।
वेलकम टू महात्मा फुले कृषि विद्यापीठ राहुरी MPKV, वन ऑफ द प्रीमियर एग्रीकल्चरल यूनिवर्सिटी इन महाराष्ट्र स्टेट, established in the year 1968, that renders services to farmers and other stakeholders through education, research, extension education and skill development.
Hi friends, I am MSc agriculture student from Mhatma Phule krisi vidyapith Rahuri. I did my graduation from College of Agriculture Nagpur. Friends, you have well known about India. Agriculture has long history. Agriculture has backbone of our economy. There is a lot of scope in agriculture sector. Recently, youngsters are coming in this field. If you are dreaming a best institute, so I want to tell you, MPKV is one of the best institute and premier institute, not only Maharashtra but also national level. This university has made remarkable achievements in this field. Extension education, research, education and skill development initiative, national and international level. Once you have graduated or post-graduated from agriculture sciences, then you have opened a lot of opportunities in agriculture research services, state agriculture services, various banking services, and last but not the least, MPSC and UPSC.
Studying an agriculture engineering is a great opportunity to work for farmers. We know the agriculture is the backbone of our country, and doubling the farmer income is the dream project of our Prime Minister. This can be fulfilled only by agriculture engineering. Agriculture engineer knows about the farm mechanization, agriculture processing, soil and water conservation, and advanced irrigation. And agriculture engineering is the best choice for me after doing 12th standard in mathematics, because the agriculture has a wide scope in our country. It is a combination of all traditional branches of engineering and application of their principles into the agriculture sector. The main goal of this discipline is to improve efficiency and sustainability of the agriculture practices.
This is the land of agriculture. Agriculture was our past, it's our present, and it will be our future. So, here we are, grabbing our opportunity at Mahatma Phule krisi vidyapith Rahuri for the betterment and to develop farmers. College provides us access to the huge library, which consists of 2.5 lakhs books of various different authors. It consists of thesis from the PhD students, which helps us in research and development in technology.
So the students over here is not only good in academics, but they are also good in sports. So we have here various type of sports such as basketball, football, athletics, badminton, khoko, kabaddi and many more sports. And we have good ground facilities, and they are maintained in good and proper condition. So every year our student athletes participate in various type of state level competition, national level competition, and also the competitions which are organized by ICR. So overall, I would like to say that as a student and also as a sports person, we feel proud to be the part of MPKV Rahuri, and we are happy over here.